Gauchos with the first bucket of the game. Crowd still filing in to Gill Coliseum. It is cold outside, going to be in the teens in Corvallis. But his game is really about rebounding. Schaffinar is always hitting three-pointers. Schaffinar has made a three-pointer now in 11 straight games. Needed that one, didn't they? From three. Robbins looking to go back-to-back.
And then they return with the home game against Denver, where they struggle. They get the win, but it was a tough win. But maybe you talk that.
There's the fade. And somehow the ball finds the feet of Jermall Reed. So far, they haven't shown it. Williams. Offensive foul. Reed working against Williams. He knows Williams playing with two fouls. Took him right to the basket and scored. Down, he's over there barking back and forth with his head coach, pleading that he was holding position. Rebound put back in by Gary Payton, and now it's 26-21. Crowd has come alive. Mitch Brewey double team taken away by Payton. Payton has a steal in every game. Morris Walker blocking foul, you can count it. Morris Walker and Schaffinar. This is the third time that he's extended a possession.
Now Williams likes to be active with his hands. He has to be careful on any reaches.
No rebound on that one.
Beavis had five guys that can shoot the three-point shot.
There's one of them, Malcolm Duvivier. He's got to be smarter than that. He only plays 90 seconds here in the second half before he picks up his third. Duvivier works inside. Here's Reed, left completely alone at 24 feet. Puts it on the deck, drives right into Williams, and scored! Morris Walker off glass.
Just a little quick ball fake for Morris Walker.
You said that Williams would eventually show up on the scoring page for Santa Barbara. He's now their leading scorer with 11. Down to Williams, double teamed as Robbins comes in, and they knock it away again. Oregon State's got to pump it up. Here goes Reed attacking Williams. They bump. No whistle, and he banks it in.
Wow.
Payton, big shot. Splash. And he's shooting 55% from the field. Duvivier with the shot clock running down. And Payton, Robbins, Duvivier, Schaffinar, Morris Walker, and Reed all in double figures for Oregon State. And yeah, you can start the party now.